My first reaction when I got the script, it was, oh no. I did 3 movies about Holocaust, and I decided that I spent enough of my life with the crimes against humanity. But after I started to read the script, and I found that it's several reasons why I have to do it, and maybe that I'm one of rare filmmakers who can find the personal point of view on this story, even if I'm not Ukrainian.
I really heard while I was studying before coming to the college about the Ukrainian famine caused by Stalin, but I really didn't know to what extent this was a really dramatic event. So I think that this film really captures what occurred in Ukraine during the 1930s.
During the Soviet time, it was absolutely forbidden to mention about the Great Famine. I graduated from the Department of History in 1990s. There was nothing in our textbooks or during the lectures about this episode in the Soviet history and the Ukrainian history. It is very important now to bring this awareness and even knowledge to Ukrainian people what was happening in Ukraine during the Soviet times.
I learned a lot thanks to this movie, and because of this movie I decided to take some research before coming here to more understand what happened during this time. And also it's why movie also important, why cinema is so important today in our world, because it raised some questions, and this movie is one of the movies raising some important questions about our past.
How deep is this trauma? I could see when we've been, for example, looking for the episodic actors in Ukraine. We tried 4 or 5 young actresses for this episode, and everyone started to cry immediately with the first word. And we had a lot of the very emotional reaction from the young Ukrainians when we started to touch the subject.
As a simple Ukrainian, please accept my deep gratitude for your great work, which put light of this history which was hidden, it was forgotten, it was forbidden. It's not important only for people who like for international community, but for Ukrainians themselves. Yeah, I wanted to thank you, every single student of College of Natolin, to be here today and to learn a bit about Ukrainian history. Thank you.
Thank you.